Hey y'all, mother truckers. Today, I'm debating on two dips. Which one I'm gonna dip? It's Grizzly Premium Natural Long Cut. Nope, that's snuff. So, or Grizzly Premium Natural Long Cut. Let's crack this some bitch, get us a pinch, like old outlaw would say. Just clip my nails so ain't really working. Time to break into something a little different. Get the studying crack there. Let's crack it the rest of the way. The wolf growls at the door, hey, I'm solid, hey, I'm steady, hey, I'm true down to the core. Oh, screw this shit. I will always do my duty. That's the thing about working. Sometimes you break a nail and don't have something to crack your can open with. So you got to improvise. That should have done it. Yeah, that should have did it. Let's pack this some bitch. I just opened the can of Premium Natural Long Cut. Sorry, it's a little dark in here. Yeah, I don't know what's up. Freaking fine cut. Mother truckers. It says freaking long cut on it. It's like freaking dust. Hey, well, let's get myself a pinch. An American. Now I see why it was only $1.39. Got it freaking wrong. It's like putting sawdust in your mouth. As y'all can tell, no, it's Veterans Day, and that's what this video's about, as you can tell in the title. I would like to salute to all the veterans out there doing the stuff I probably couldn't do myself. Having to kill people, yeah, that's gotta be hard. This is the land of the free because of the brave. So, yeah, thank y'all, veterans. And this is to my granddad, who's up in heaven. Thank you for serving. And the other thing is, I see all these people out searching through the trash cans for bottles. The highest homeless population has been proven to be veterans of America. We allow this damn government to give pensions and shit to the illegal aliens. And we don't even help our own veterans. That shit's got me pissed. I see people driving around staring at those people that are getting bottles out of the trash can, laughing at them. That shit pisses me off. If you're one of them, get the hell off my channel. Because I had to break into my money just to get me some Stoker's Wintergreen this morning. And I had to go and get bottles for it. And all I saw was people staring at me. Yeah. Hey. Now you see how those homeless veterans feel when people stare at him. Them. That pisses me off. So if you decide to go stare and laugh at someone who's gone through the frickin' trash can for bottles, how do you know they don't need something to eat? Like I said, most of the homeless population are veterans that are disabled and cannot work. Get your heads out of your asses. And I'm not talking to all y'all, only to the people that laugh at those people that are going through the trash cans. They do exactly what we do. Work our asses off to get money. Sure, it's a different way, but still. I'm not meaning to sound like I'm pissed off. Oh, wait a second. Yeah. I'm tired of seeing it. And I see these country kids who say they are country. If you're a freaking country, you wouldn't be laughing at them. You'd be helping them. Like we always say, we like to help those who need help. Instead, we help those who don't need help. Who broke into our borders. Yeah, I'm pissed. Our veterans, they fought to keep our asses safe and free. They fought for the liberty for all of us Americans. The liberties that our founding fathers gave us. If you're one of them that laugh, you're stupid. Instead of laughing, get your ass out of the car. Pull your damn wallet out and help someone who needs help. Someone truly needs help. So, before y'all say you're a country, especially those who say it and laugh at those people,
You ain't. You're just as bad as the damn city boys. The richy rich. We got money. We can afford to splooge it on something we want. They don't. So if you know a veteran, and if he's homeless, help him out. Do it for them because of what they did for you. And even if they're not homeless, shake their hand. Sit down. Let them tell stories. And maybe you'll see what they went through overseas. So, I'd like to say, I salute all the veterans. Thank you for serving. And may God bless y'all and give you an awesome life. So my challenge today, even though tomorrow's not Veterans Day, shake a veteran's hand. Tell him thank you. And just support them. Well, that's all I have to say today. My name is Snipe Spray. Thanks for watching. If y'all agree with what I said, put a comment. An American comment. In the comments below. And support the troops. Snipe Spree out.